My name is Linda. I'm a recreation worker at a senior's home, and I have a passion for music, and I love exercise, and decided to combine the two together and create these exercises. I hope you enjoy them. Here we go. Love and Life with Linda. Merry Christmas, everyone. I have created some exercises this time to Christmas music, and I hope you enjoy them. Here we go.
Let's look above to the ceiling. Hold it there. Enjoy the feeling. Now look down below, chin to chest as we go. Stretching in a winter wonderland. Looking over your right shoulder. Relax with good posture. Now look to your left and take a deep breath. Stretching in a winter wonderland. Now it's time to roll the shoulders forward. Circling them as you're getting warmer. Reverse and circle shoulders back. Doing this, move your right on track. Hands on hips, let's do some twisting. No use in resisting. It's a beautiful sight, moving side to side. Stretching in a winter wonderland. Okay, let's take our right elbow and pull it across our chest. Hold it there, giving your arm a nice stretch. Switch and hold the left elbow now. Relax in the muscle. You know how. Bring both arms straight out front. Circle those wrists round and round, going both directions, listening to that beautiful piano sound. Time to lift both legs in the air. Spin your feet around, what a pair. Let's stop and go the other way, rotating your feet today. Bring legs back down, tap your toes on the ground, tapping along to this Christmas song, stretching in a winter wonderland. Okay, let's push those heels down, bouncing our heels up and down. Let's finish with a big breath in. Float those arms out and up.